Yes, I know and I believe that one day life will turn against you. It will look like all will not end. Your imagination, you will be thinking, why is this happening now? Why all my labels, it look like all is in vain? But I'm here to tell you, that is the time you will fight. That is what prepared you to fight, to push, to run, and to understand that it is your turn. Don't quit and don't stop fighting until it is over. I'm not going to stop fighting until I win. Even if I fall, I will fight. Even if it is the last breath of me, I will fight. Don't conclude, don't quit. Stand up and do your best. Time will come in your life, it will look like all that you hope for will do what will turn against you. And what you need to understand is this. Don't think that you will go there, that everything you desire, everything you expect, all your expectation will be given to you as you want it. When you are going to that place, you need to have one thing in your mind, that it may be good and it may not be good. Meaning your expectation may be properly what prepared in a rightful way, that you will expect what you are expecting to get. And second, you will keep it in your mind that one, it will not be the same way as you want it. That's what you need to understand, that you must prepare to fight. You must prepare to face every challenge in life. If you fall, you rise. If you lose, don't give up. Keep on fighting until you win. Keep on fighting until it's over. Don't quit until the battle is over. Fight your best, for it is your turn.